Well, she's a Shire horse. She's a mare. She's 17 years old. And she was rescued from slaughter by two women in Sheffield about 6 years ago. And we've had her for 5 years now. What I've been doing with her is chain her in the field. The idea being is to break up the molehills and to rattle the dung along the field to get it away from the grass, to aerate the land, really. This is what the old operation of chain her in. And she's a good all-round farm horse. You know, she does all types of work, ploughing, harrowing. I had an uncle that had one of these, and she went on to be over 30. And with the type of work she's doing, she's not overworked, you know. She just a few hours each day. Some days she has a rest, some weeks she has a rest. But, hopefully she's going on to about 30.